Hello, it's great to be with you, and no problems at all on the weather front as we get ready for this match. My name is Derek Ray, excited to be bringing you match commentary, and alongside me, my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And it's all about our live coverage of the Champions Finals coming right up. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
The lineup then for the hosts. Zinedine Zidane plays alongside Bruno Fernandes in central midfield. And up front, Paulo Dybala starts with Lionel Messi. A look at the starting lineup for Lions. Edwin van der Sar begins between the posts. Salah! My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. The high press was on, and the chance is on. Effective press. Roberto Carlos. Well, the phrase, nobody does it better, could easily have been written, especially for Johan Cruyff. Interested to get your take.
Hold on, Derek, chance here.
And a goal! 1-0, and what a fast start they've made to this game. So the Lions restart the game, and the onus is on them to find a response now. And he has options available. Rewarded for that high press. And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. Effective challenge. And that puts them in position. Really sound defending. Schneider. Timely intervention. Dybala. Bruno Fernandes. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Now that'll be a free kick. Zico. Credit due, a good intervention. Messi. Incisive pass. Well, the fans want to see a shot. Now, high quality defending. Osala. He's given it straight to the opposition. The Lions look menacing. Johan Cruyff! Well, it's all going so swimmingly for them here. Another goal. And now it's a matter of avoiding any silly mistakes. So there it is. 3-1 the current scoreline here. just can't stop him today. Yoshida. Oh, he's given it away. Oh, good run and good ball control.
Great.
What an important piece of defending. Scoreline 4-2. And he's in. Must finish. And he finds the net. He could hardly miss. Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Rhys James. Looking move from Lyons. Messi. Now with Dybala. Chance to get themselves back into it. Well, not to be. And they need to get going in an attacking sense here.
Well, in their position, this sort of chance needs to be taken.
There will be just 1 minute of added time. Dybala. Now the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. They get the ball running again. Interesting to see how the second half pans out. Be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Promising move this from Lyons. Vinicius. Rafe. James, onto Gianni, N'Golo Conte, Rhys James, Conte has it, James, Zinedine Zidane, Messi, brilliantly blocked. Of the ball, Mo Salah. Wasteful again in possession. Yoshida. Gianni. Down. it's a perfect challenge. Vinicius Junior. It should be. And this time it's in. Fabulous goal. And just look at the celebrations.
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. While the movement in the box is equal to it, it's such good timing. What a goal.
Conte has lost the ball. Well, that was incisive. Can he take the chance? And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. Bruno Fernandes has it. On to Messi. Will roll through to the keeper. The attack just fizzling out in the end. Johan Cruyff. And Cruyff could profit from this position. Determined defending. Clear to see who got the last touch, so a throw-in it'll be. James. It's with Dybala. Reece James. Dybala. N'Golo Conte. Messi. And here he is, Lionel Messi, and a goal! Well, it looks easy when you can put them away like that.
Well, the initial save is a good one, as you can see, but unfortunately, it drops straight to an opponent. A bit unlucky, really.
Well, if you enjoy high-scoring contests, this has been the game for you. Ginola. Opportunity it is. Yoshida. Conte now. Untidy on the ball, the Lions. Musiala. Son. Lions have it again. Well, options at the back post here. Absolutely nothing wrong with the idea, but no end product. N'Golo Conte. Musiala. Difficult to stop him. Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. Didn't happen for them in attack. George Best could profit from this position. Looking for a teammate. And pushed away to safety. Reece James. And it comes down to the final 5 minutes. Oh, managing to beat him. Really important tackle. And this might not be the ideal situation for them. Timely intervention. Ginola! It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that. Foul play, says the referee. They've given it away. We will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here. Bruno Fernandes has it. Vinicius. Able to skip past his man. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a victory for the visitors.
Well, they weren't totally convincing, but they showed a lot of fight, and despite having less of the ball, they had enough quality to win this game. Good performance in the end.